simplest life. Without forest, without trees, no life will continue. So for me, it's life.
Oh, I could spin you one hell of a yarn. I could tell you about how waters once teemed with life and grasses rustled, parting for the bodies of big beasts and the nudge of small ones, and how we now often find ourselves
in silence. But by now, you know that story. So I'm going to keep it simple. And simply, I want to introduce you to Restor, a home for hope and collective action, a global community working to protect nature.
Because all I know, and I know for sure, is that if we don't protect biodiversity, we're in deep shape.
Coffee is one of the most industrialized cultivated crops, and for me it's important to show that there is another way.
The more diversity we have, the more safe a system is. So you embed the farm in the forest, in an ecosystem that sustains itself.
Yeah, to get that soul again, we have to acknowledge that we need each other for growth. A human being or communities can only grow in exchange with each other.
And there are hundreds of thousands of initiatives like this across our planet, led by local farmers, communities, and businesses.
Imagine a platform that allows us to see this entire movement, where we can engage with just the click of a button. A platform that not only allows you to help the movement, but to become a part of it. Because when you know exactly where your goods come from, you have the power to impact global restoration with every product you choose.
We have a chance to not only imagine, but to enact something different. This time we're in will be looked back on. So the real question is, what did you do?